Let's practice reading Arabic together. Part 1. Ahmadu ya'kulu thalatha wajabatin fi al-yawm. So Ahmad eats 3 meals a day. Al-futura wal-ghada'a wal-asha'a. Al-futura, breakfast, wal-ghada'a, lunch, wal-asha'a, dinner. Mahmoud, so we have Ahmad and we have Mahmoud. These are two names. Mahmoud يأكل وجبة واحدة في اليوم. So Mahmoud eats one meal a day. وجبة is meal. الغداء, he eats only lunch. أحمد يأكل في الغداء. So Ahmed eats at lunch. What does he eat? اللحم والدجاج والسمك والأرز والخبز. He eats meat, اللحم, والدجاج, chicken, والسمك, fish, والأرز, rice, والخبز, bread. ومحمود يأكل في الغداء. And Mahmoud eats at lunch. What does he eat? السمك, fish, والسلطة, salad, والفاكهة, and fruit. أحمد يشرب الماء. Ahmed drinks water. ومحمود يشرب الشاي. And Mahmoud drinks tea.